bring word from the King of Westmarch.
Has he agreed to send us reinforcements?
My lord says he will send no living men to battle imaginary demon lords.
Perhaps he'll believe when his kingdom is burnt to ashes around him.
The demons are in the keep! They're coming up from the depths! To arms! To arms!
I'm still waiting.
I would ask if you're all right. I know better.
That was hardly an ambush anyway. Do you remember when the barbarians tried the same thing 30 years ago?
They tried to steal you away, didn't they? I was frantic until they brought you back 2 hours later with an apology.
I simply reasoned with him. Garma still sends me a bundle of hides sometimes, you know. He was the nicest kidnapper I ever met.
Not ready yet.
I have been fortunate enough to learn much of the barbarians' complicated history in my time. Yet the origins of these large, mighty warriors are hazy at best. Legend holds that they
not
are
enough
the offspring
hatred
of Bull Kathos, an ancient who embodied their ideals of strength, bravery, and courage.
Hatred is too low. More hatred to do that. Hatred is too low. Not enough hatred.
Need more time.
I wish Adria would teach me a few of her spells.
No, you don't.
You are probably right.
The children of Bull Kathos settled in the northern steppes, an area that is now known as the Dreadlands. Theirs was primarily a nomadic and tribal culture, though they had a few permanent settlements such as Cesseron and Harogoth. A group of revered former warriors known as the Elder Council ruled the barbarians.
Sweet revenge!
More hatred to do that.
Be gone!
My hatred is too low. More hatred to do that.
still waiting. Is too low.
Do you see that enemy over there? Let us cleanse it from this land. That was inspiring.
Not enough hatred.
Jonathan.
Minions. The men actually think that they can hide behind their paltry little walls. But they have only had a glimpse of the full host of hell. We will see them drown in our tide of sin. The girl is still weak, and their hero will not expect us to attack from below. Send in the ravening beast.
I think some of these barrels have fuel inside. Perhaps we can use them against our foes?
Thank you.
Ready yet. Not enough hatred. hatred is too low.
Leah was so pale and distraught. It pains me to think of what she is going through now.